Time we are living in a revelation. Cause when you take a stock of the whole situation, the elder them a fight to the young generation. Instead of them a try to build a firm foundation, them a bring human being down to fear degradation. With chemical warfare and nuclear weapons, starvation, separation, dehumanization. The world population have to take precaution from pollution, corruption, deception, infection. Politicians, them claim, say them got the solution, but if it not them have them have a wicked intention. To rinse out poor people with tax and inflation, segregating the massive, separating the nation. You think of something to me when you answer me question. You better watch yourself before they put you in a madman. All of them are sitting in the place, no